As it relates to the discussions at the book club and in those conversations that focus on Black culture and Black identity, you know, that really resonates with me because there's such a need for conversations like that in the communities and across communities. The image and understanding and perceptions of Black identity are really in many ways forced upon us.